a week. Now, when I come political like this, I need to see you on camera.
No camera.
Hey, Omakai, camera, please. Yes, okay. No, mine is not it's very simple. It's very simple. Okay? Internally, intra-party democracy, there are people that have come forward in UPND to offer their candidature. I'm former parliamentary candidate for UPND in 2006. And I've come to officially launch my candidature to this constituency, the 2024. That process of resubmitting an application to the party is taking place today. It should have been done today, but it's taking place today. After all, I'm taking a credit for 6,000. I have seen branded vehicles, that of Minister Foman Kusanko, and many others. They are branded. Do I need to go to it? No, but then I also challenge the boss. Have you seen branded vehicles moving around? They are not smart. They are not practicing. No. My boy is looking at the law. Then I'll look at the system. But see, when I'm moving to go and leave, there's no reason why my talk to be fine.
Mr.
Tayali,
listen. The reason is the police are still.
So let's not be that complaining with you. Because application of the law ought to be
protect you.
Protect you by ensuring that nobody comes to temper with my property. This is land-based, land-based property.
The mission of this
land-based
property.
Yeah.
Who's that chicken for?
Yes. No, it is a motor vehicle, which was used as transport to carry my people from there. Have you got the camera on? Come on. But so you thought there was a regard?
Oh.
It's not a police checkpoint. It's not a traffic police checkpoint. Why would you want to come? No, but this is a simple political message. No, that's it. Okay? And no, Baba, it can go anywhere.
No.
Because my civil liberty is going to challenge us. No. This is what we are saying, no. Do you know that Nelson Piri got fired? It was for that simple reason. Oh, pointing a gun at me. And it was caught on camera. No, because I'm wondering, there are Bowman Lusambo trucks driving all around the road. So, this one, now I'll come to the boy because I told him one day. I'm driving from here to one day. If your problem is back in this company, but please, I hope you will not curtail my video book. When it is moving, I hope that is not a problem with you. Excellent. And you see, the reason I've not even mounted is because when I come official, this thing will have speakers on top. And it will have one for the song, all of it. So for now, it's moving point. Now, those different citizens feel happy that, oh, that is bad. And it's better for them. That's not my fault. That is why even Bowman has got the trucks moving around. Okay, if the Lord is the issue, no, this will not be here. Because obviously I don't know whether you are worried that whoever is seeing it on the road. I'll park it somewhere discreet. But mind you, this is my property, yeah? Yeah, third end. No, but I also am not reacting to somebody telling you why is that person having the freedom to move around. No. I'm almost a free man of the city. Yeah. You have not done that, but you also wanted to inspect. What did he carry? The water I'll carry may not be this. You know what? What is so suspicious about this? What is so suspicious about this? No, you have got absolutely nothing to worry about. But you see, when you come and tell me, what are you carrying here? So tell whoever asks you what I'm carrying, tell them, no, he's carrying Malachia. Because of load shedding, I want to go and use Malachia.
No,
you're always saying.
No.
We know. You're always saying. Most of life. Excellent. Thank you.